Hello viewers, welcome to Raven's Kitchen. Let's go and cook now. Welcome back again from Raven's Kitchen. On this episode, we have chicken breast cut up into cubes. I'm now going to season in salt, black pepper, garlic powder, parsley, cornstarch. Marinate this. Two cups of oil. Frying the chicken now. Make this sweet and sour sauce into this other pan because I'm frying the chicken on this pan here. Okay. Onion. Water. Salt. Black pepper. Vinegar. Fried chicken is complete. Just removing from the frying pan. Sugar. Sauce, sweet soya sauce, sesame oil, now we're going to throw the cornstarch to thicken the sauce. sweet and sour sauce is thicken, and now we're just going to throw it over the fried chicken. The sweet and sour chicken is complete. It looks very delicious, so enjoy it.